Is it time to clean your AeroGarden hydroponics kit? Let's find out. After each growing season, before you replace your pots with new ones, it's a good idea to clean your AeroGarden kit. And this is really easy to do. I'm going to share with you three different methods for you to clean your own AeroGarden. Regardless of which method you choose, you want to make sure not to throw away your filter. This can be done really easily because if your plants have vigorous root growth, those roots may get entwined into the filter, and when you remove the plants, you may inadvertently remove the filter and discard it. So keep that in mind. The first method of cleaning your AeroGarden is simple as dumping out your system, removing the grow deck, unplugging the cord from your reservoir bowl to the unit itself, removing the reservoir bowl, and placing both of these portions of your unit on the top rack of your dishwasher. You're simply going to run your dishwasher on the regular cycle, and voila, a renewed and cleaned unit ready for assembly. You may wonder about this cord, however, as this section of the electronics is attached to the bowl. But don't worry about it. AeroGarden itself on their website states that this is dishwasher friendly, even though that may seem counterintuitive. All the electronics are encased in the unit itself, and so this does not go in the dishwasher, but this does. The second method of cleaning your AeroGarden is with a mixture of water and bleach. You want to fill your reservoir bowl with water and 1/4 a cup of chlorine bleach. You will then reassemble all of its parts, plug it into electric, and let it run through its filtration system for 5 minutes. Then you're going to dump all that out, rinse both your growth deck and your bowl thoroughly, refill with clean water, plug it all back in, reassemble it, and run it again for 5 more minutes. This will ensure that all the bleach has filtered through and cleans all the parts, plus the clean water rinses out any residual bleach that may affect your plants. After the rinse cycle is done, you're going to want to hand rinse it again, and then you're ready to reassemble and start with your new growth pods. The third method, and my preferred method, is to clean your AeroGarden with vinegar. You are simply going to rinse out the old water, replace your bowl liquid with 5 cups of distilled white vinegar, and let that run through your system for 5 minutes once reassembled. It's a good idea to rinse this out as well, but you don't have to be as thorough as you are with the bleach method. The reason why this is my favorite method is that vinegar is a great way to clean off any mineral deposits you may find on your AeroGarden unit. These are easy to detect as it'll be a crunchy, salty looking buildup. It may be white, which may indicate that you have a calcium buildup from your water supply, or any variety of colors based on the minerals used to fertilize and enrich your plants. This is a common thing occurring with this kind of hydroponic system, whether it's AeroGarden or some other kit. So remember, vinegar is your friend to get rid of those unsightly mineral deposits. You can also take a soft cloth and use some vinegar on that and gently wipe away once you see mineral deposits forming. You want to make sure, however, not to get any of the vinegar on the plant material itself. If your plants are too large but don't have an abundance of root growth, you can carefully remove them from your growth deck to wipe it down without harming your plants. You can also have an assistant hold back the plant for you so you can wipe away the mineral deposits with your cloth with vinegar solution without harming the plant. Regardless of what method you choose to clean your AeroGarden, it's a good idea to do between each growth period, and you can start anew without worrying about any contaminants affecting your new crop. I hope you found this video helpful. Look up! There's another video that might help you out just as well.